Again.
Here we go.
Everybody's quiet.
Okay, so the best way to explain this problem is by using fluoride or critique paper.
Crap, no, don't do this to me.
I got it, Chris, it's cool.
We get way out of this morning.
Use my cheat sheet as well. Central angle's 45 degrees, gotta find the perimeter of this octagon that is regular. Next thing you know, I use the soul of Sokoto. Then I do the math, find the side length only half. Turn the tube and then by 8 so I can get the rest. Next thing you know, I use the cosine to find the apothem bucket and get 407, yo.